Hey everybody, today we're gonna give the deep sea fishing a shot. I can get three trips here for 5 days on the Norwegian Sea, and I'm gonna give one a go tonight. See if I can make some good money, hopefully upgrade my gear, maybe make some levels. Oh no. Okay. It's not going to take that long. All right. Here we have a lovely little fishing village on the edge of the Norwegian Sea. It's a workshop here. Administration. Let's see. Oh, they did give me my rod. Let's see what we have for lures. Pilkers. Tapper pilk. Bond. Pretty sure it was the bond 125.05 and 04 that, Popstars was recommending. All right. Let's see if we can find a boat. If it says how many days are left. Time is ticking. All right. Cafe around. It's a fish market. Hardware store. Tackle store. And apparently this is not where the boat's at. Oh wait, maybe. Maybe over here. Shop, fish market, cafe. Two pieces of cusk at 2.5 kilograms. Some sardines, sculpin. I should write this down. That one's going to change. So let's go for. Sardine. Sardine. Sculpin. Hake. I don't know if I've seen anyone catch. Sorry. Not sure where they're at. Mackerel, 4 times. 1.2 kilograms. I've seen some pollock right off the dock, I think it was. Well, that looks like a pretty big pollock. For that price, it probably is. Alright. Oops. Somehow I missed the cusp. Alright, let's see what we can find. Let's see if we can find our. Oh! I'll bet our boat is down here. Category A boat. Get in the boat! It's stand up, Y, stop, engine G, trolling mode, and sonar. Not sure if I don't ram the boat into a shoal or something. It's a rocky boat, oh my. So, I think I want to get out to... this 41, although someone was fishing the 190 out here. I think we'll go to the 41, give that a shot. If I can change the... nope. Kilometers an hour? That's not a very fast boat. Got two motors on the back. Should be able to do at least 45. There's a whole bunch of fish right on that ridge. Oh, and in the hole. Lovely scenery. Let's see if we can hit a 90 and then up to the 41. Oh, there we go. Zoom in. Oh, nice. Zoom out. Some big ones along the bottom. This must be the 40 coming up. That's a nice number of fish along the bottom there. Although they seem to be congregated closer to the edge. Hey, Butane. I'm just trying out my... I took a trip. I'm gonna see what I can find out here. I've been watching a few people fishing out here. Let me see if I can... see if I can get anywhere. Maybe get a little bit of money to upgrade gear. Actually, I want to fish at the back so I can see the sonar. not showing. All right, did that. And let's try that one. Oh, I'm not sure I was supposed to cast that. Have you done much on the sea yet, Butane? Oh, nice. Whereabouts are you fishing? Nice. I'm fishing that 41 hole. Oh, getting bait, nice. I do not have bait. Wow, they really make these rollers out here quite good. What's the biggest fish you've caught out here? Yeah, nothing showing up on the radar. Radar, sonar. Oh, nice. That's a nice size halibut. I hope I don't get seasick. Oh, they can't let you get a 50-kilogram halibut in with starter gear, can they? Have they made it so that it gets too rough out here for this boat? All right. There's fish. It's a mackerel. Smoked mackerel. I'm winning. Wish this boat had a smoker on it. I'd be right on that right away. Fish? Hey. Ooh, that's a fish. It is a fish. Come on in, fishy. Is it another mackerel? Ooh, it's a safe. I'll take it. Guess none of those were world records yet. Hey, do you have a rough idea of what fish are worth? From the experience, I'm thinking the saithe is worth more than the mackerel. Something else on again. Oh, nice. I'll take more mackerel then. That is not another mackerel. Oh. You have any tips on like depth? Have you explored a lot of the different depths yet? This feels bigger. Oh, yeah. What was the Thinks I should have made some coffee before coming out here. Not that I have the gear to do that, but. Close. We're at 10. I don't know what it is, but it's definitely something bigger. Oh, I could see it. Woo! 16.478 kilogram Atlantic cod. I could eat for a month. Well, it's a little while anyway. What was it to quick food selection tea? This is good. I'm still where I am. Oh, yeah. It wasn't one of the fish that I need to catch for the cafe, but great. Have another fish already? Just dropped my lure down. That's a much smaller mackerel. Still catching bait, or are you on to looking for the big ones? Something on. It's coming up pretty fast, though, so it's not big. Another mackerel. yeah, not having good gear is a problem. Do you know, did you take the 5-day trip at some point? Waves are killing me. Atlantic wolffish. I'm curious as to whether I have to take my fish in well before the 5 days are up, or if they let you sell your fish. See anything on the graph anymore. Was open and close reel. Well, now we got some movement in the bottom layer. I like that they at least tell you that. And I don't know, these waves might get to me after a while. Try changing position. 80 over there. See if we get some more fish on screen. There's a few. That's looking better. Hey, a cusk. Not big enough yet. Another small one. Yeah, that's not. It's not gonna win me any awards. Hopefully, it'll win me some silver. Nothing on sonar. I might try one of those channels. There's something. Still not huge. Oh, well, I take that back. It's putting up a little bit of a fight. Okay, a little bit of a fight. Don't want to come the last 5 meters. Come on. 5 meters we're talking about. No, you. Oh, there we go. Oh, another Atlantic cod. Some good XP there. I debated on whether it was worth getting a premium subscription, but I think it might be. Definitely want to make sure I fill up on some coffee before I come out here again next. Another something. It's a mackerel. Looked at the rental gear to see what kind of action that's got. 80 pound, 36 kilogram, 27 kilogram drag. Not too bad, I guess. All the vote. Come on up all the way. I see you. Nice. Ooh, nice one. 11.15. Not my biggest. No, 16 was my biggest. Still, not bad. Not seeing a lot on the graph, but. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's awesome. They actually had the sound of the fish hitting the side of the boat. Apparently the sun goes down really late, or it comes up really early here. Last 2 hours of my first day. I want to see what's in this 120-foot hole. Horrible place. The sun's coming up at like 2:47. He's tiny. That might have just been an initial hit. Not putting that much of a fight up anymore. Maybe once he sees the boat. That's a big enough gust. I just need two of those. I have two of those yet. Yes, not big enough. More days left on my trip. I might not get a full day, a full 5 days done in a. I wonder if I log out, if I still lose my time. See it. Oh, another nice Atlantic cod. Gee, get up there. Let me get back to catching fish. Ain't too big. No, it must not be. Oh, it's a haddock. Still not one of the ones I really need. It's a graph looking like. One fish. I'll take one more and then I'll go do some exploring. Something a little bigger. I just not want to leave the bottom. Get him to up to 30. Haven't managed to break past 35 yet. There we go. No, no, no. Don't go back down to 40. Come on. Bad fish. Oh my. Five. Twenty. Still only like halfway up from the bottom. Oh, 15. The fish is finally starting to tire out a little bit. No, 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 no. Stop. Bad fish. Is taking me for a ride. I really want to see this fish. Oh, come on. No, no. If you go back down to 40 again, I'm going to be really upset. Tell you, I'm gonna be up there. I want to look down and see the fish. Do I have to keep the rod up? Don't raise the rod, just leave it down. look down at him again. Is there ever a time when you actually can't reel him in without a net? Come on. Woo! 26 kilogram. Well, 26.6 kilogram Atlantic cod. Ah. Well, thank you for that tip. I won't move from this spot yet. That was a good fish. Still not a trophy, though. What a trophy is in COD. Kilogram, oh my, not even close. Gotten any hake. Do you know what depth I have to hit for a hake, or do they just not hit on filking method? It's as easy as just dropping your lure down. Didn't even work it. That's two levels out here. Although I think I was halfway through 13. try. Yeah, check out this 90-foot channel. Marked a lot of fish going over it. Just for fun. Where am I going now? Go to the 1-8. There's some fish. Definitely looks like different types of fish too. I'm at 33. Six. See what is from the depths. The other spot. Downside is you have to wait a long time for your hole to go all the way down. Yeah, I actually can't get down to the bottom because there's fish in the way. 34. Least. There's some nice fish. Down pretty deep, though. Definitely some fish around the middle, though. 38. Check out this little plateau. Just can't get away from those things. Much time we got left? Oh, hey, turtle! Left of my second day. I've almost drifted off this spot. Is that a raid? Wow. Thanks, Turtle. Welcome, welcome, everyone. We're doing some Russian fishing. And I'm exploring a new spot. I've never been on the sea before, but I'm looking for a fish on the deep sea. It's a little rough out here. Hopefully nobody gets seasick. It's definitely a little while there where I thought I was going to get a little seasick. Thank you for the follow. Right now, I'm just trying to jig a lure on along the bottom. I think I just got one. What were you playing there, Turtle? Still not the fish I'm looking for. Knowing you, Turtle, you're probably playing a whole bunch of stuff. Still there, Turtle? If so, what were you playing tonight? There's something. Still, same old fish. So when I see those on the graph, that's probably what they are. There's a different fish on the graph. And a bunch of the same. There. That's it, I'm trying this spot. Moving in the bottom layer, that's a good sign. something. My other cusp. 5. Sure. Oh, vertigo is not good. And probably the boat action is not helping with that. You have a good night's sleep. Thanks for dropping in and saying hello. Some big fish. Question is, are those fish too big? Maybe I'll pilk around 35 here for a minute. They all go. Oh, we were starting to go. Think we're starting to get up onto this ledge here. A little bit deep. There's a drop off. Some stuff at 80. I want to hit the next. Yeah, right there. Let's try that. Pirates are everywhere. a little bit of line on, and then he's taking a little bit of line off. Not making any progress here. Oh. Almost coming a little bit. We're at 20. And come on. Little friends are fishy. Can't see it yet. Must be getting close though. And Atlantic halibut. All right. There's a new one for me. You seem to be drifting a little bit. Oh well. Try for one more fish, but then I think I gotta call it a night. Just wish I knew if I got to keep my last couple days left. the cafe wanted, but it's nowhere near the right size. Ooh, a haddock. Might be a little bit better. It's still coming up pretty quick. Just one more fish. Just one more fish. Well, it's definitely getting more of these cusks. Start taking notes on the different spots, I guess. Kilogram halibut. Oh my. That is a little while. How horribly expensive are the not crappy reels? Thousand silver. I am not going to be seeing a crappy reel for deep sea fishing for a while. Whoa, 30 to 80. Woo. Hey Butane, have you ever taken one of these fishing trips? Like the 5-day excursion? Yeah, I was I think I've dropped a new layer here. Or I have a fish. Do you know if I happen to have to log out before I'm done my 5 days, do I get to continue them when I log back in? Okay, that's good to know. Because I don't think I'm gonna get done this trip before I gotta head to bed. I thought movement in the bottom layer meant there were fish in the bottom layer. Time we're living in here. Yeah, I better head back. Oh, really? That's good to know. Yeah, I've noticed a few, like, right now I've got some fish that are hovering around 32, but the bottom is like 82. Well, we'll see how much half a day gets me. Hopefully enough for a coffee pot and some coffee. Top right corner of C9. Okay. Yeah, I tried the 55 layer. It's a little further out. Yeah, how do you like my boat, Mitch? Oh, wow. I'm fishing the sea. Nice, okay. Yeah, I'll just hit that one for my second half of my trip. Well, I'm gonna be honest, Mitch. I just got. I took the. There's a 5 day trip that you can take. Pay a little bit of money, go for a 5 day trip out to the new area before you're actually that level. There are high winds. I've heard of people capsizing their boat. Was it you that did that, butane? Told me the one night. Was fishing in the rollers a little earlier, and I'm starting to think I might get a little seasick because the boat rocks around with them. Wasn't you? Well, maybe it was Captain Lockheed. I'm sure someone came in and said they had just capsized their boat in bad weather. You must be at work, Mitch, are you? It's pretty early for piano practice. Isn't Anna gonna throw something at you? I'll try not to throw it up on the dock, but it's still my first time going into the dock, so it could get interesting. These things don't slow down that fast. Oh, so while the cat's out, the mice will play piano. Kudos to you for being constructive with your time. I mean, you could just be playing video games or something. Are you doing a late night piano practice stream? I'm gonna head off shortly, so if you're gonna do a piano stream, I'll drop some I'll drop a raid over to you. Cafe. Well, I can definitely do these two. Wasn't anything else out here, was there? Catch any sardines. And that one I got that was small. No mackerel big enough. And I didn't catch any pollock, I don't think. That was a seagull. I saw someone waving in the corner of my screen. And the fish market says, ooh, nice. Almost $600. Well, that's not too bad. I'm gonna quick log out so I don't lose more time. And I'll hunt around for someone to raid. Oh, what's Galera doing today? Oh, she's just crafting. That's too bad. But at this time of night, might be all we get. Minecraft, Fortnite, Fortnite, Fortnite. Wait, what? Otters? Ooh. Dwarf Fortress. This guy looks like he could be fun. Mom? Dad? Wait, what? What you talking about, Michigander? Oh, sorry. I had to log out of the game because I took my fishing trip and I actually paid like 95 or 0.95 gold. I had to log out like right away while I'm searching for a guy to raid. There's a guy playing something like Dwarf Fortress, and so far he sounds fairly fun. So random raid out to Nutrium. Okay, let's see if I can get this right. Without echoing myself. What am I saying, Michigander? Oh. Well, I don't know. Let's see if this actually works for you this time. I'm going to raid out now. So thanks, everyone, for tuning in. Butane, thanks for the tips again tonight for fishing on the open sea. Definitely helped. And I'm sure with the second half of my trip will net me a lot more silver. Just sticking to that 40 spot. Thanks for sticking around, and have a great night all, and hopefully see you tomorrow. Enjoy Nookrum. Give him a oh hey, I got new raid icons. Although I don't know if everyone can use them. Don't know if you can copy. Oh wait, hang on, let's see if I can get the penguin in there. I don't know if you're allowed to copy those, but here we go.